have just learned that the 75-year-old protester pushed to the ground by police in Buffalo has been released from the hospital. Martin Gugino suffered a fractured skull in the incident, which happened earlier this month during the George Floyd demonstrations. Two officers have been charged with second-degree assault and remain suspended from the force.